Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy CR8, and we are back with a double header. And I mean, we got Indiana, and we got the game of all games versus Michigan. Now, we are number two coming into this game, 10-0, 6-0 in conference. Indiana, 6-4, 3-3 in conference. They got a pretty decent passing also, so we got to be well aware. We got the top defense in the nation. I mean, run defense, and passing defense is not that bad. So, we got our work cut out for us. And as of right now, you know what I mean? We are number two in all coaches poll, college football, AP. So, we sitting relatively good right now. Like, really good. So, here we are, baby. We are at home rocking out with them all red jerseys. Now, it would be something if you had all red helmets. You know what I mean? But first and 10, they read option. That's not going nowhere. Negative two on the play, second and 12. Now, judging by the thumbnail, y'all already know what this game is all about. No fly zone. Y'all got to stick tuned to all the way through, man. Like, comment, subscribe on the video, man. It definitely does help out the channel. And down goes the quarterback once again. Now, like I said, the previous video, the defense, we going to do our job, man. That's just how it is. It's up to the offense, CJ Stroud and the boys, to do their job. Man, if we all on one page, and that throw right there definitely affected that. You know, that pressure definitely affected that throw. But if once everybody get on the same page, bro, the team is scary. Like, for real, for real. Like, 3rd and 13, throwing it deep and busted coverage. Simmons on the receiving end. Good catch, good first down. 1st and 10. Pressure up the middle. He still gets it out, and we help with the tackle. Swinton picks up 7. That's going to bring up a 2nd and 3. Now, like I told y'all, from time to time, it's going to be games where we have like 1, 2, 3, 4 tackles, and that's it. You know, quarterback don't even look out. And when he do, it's a catch for like, you know, 11 yards, 7 yards, bro. I'm not finna upload videos like that. You feel me? So a lot of times, you know, It games like this, so we gotta, you know, skip ahead. You know what I mean? So, man, and these two games, y'all already know what these two games about, man. We about that action, and the quarterback tried us both of these games, and we just had to, y'all just gotta stay tuned to and check it out. But 2nd and 13, they really trying to get the running game going, and they do, and we get on the stat sheet. Rivers picks up 11 yards. It's going to bring with 3rd and very manageable, man. 3rd and 1. They try and screen pass, and, yo, we are right there for the tackle. We should have been more alert on that play. Like I said, I like switching sides, though. You know what I mean? Instead of just being on one side. Pick that. Yo, what? He caught that shit. Let's go. Let's go. Yo, he caught that shit for real. Boy, this is a scary combination, bro. That boy Dre and Sykes back there. Yo, that is a crazy combination. True freshman, both of them. 1st and 10, quarterback draw. I don't know how we missed the tackle, man. But quarterback picks up 4. But down he goes, man. And you never want to see that in sport, rather this content or real life. You feel me? It is a, you know, barbaric sport, but that's something that you just never really want to see. A quarterback quick strike to Matthew Jr., who picks up 15 on the play. 1st and 10. Now, a couple of videos ago, someone asked why I don't play with, you know, the other camera angle. But I tried for those games where, like, 3 and 4 tackles. I just couldn't do it. You know, everybody got their preference. Everybody wanted to be real life, but I just couldn't do it. And right here, I don't know how we missed that open field tackle once again when the quarterback picks up the first down. But yeah, man, I just couldn't do it. I just couldn't do it, bro. I tried those games, a couple of games. I tried the camera angle for a couple of games. I just couldn't do it. I'm just going to be real with y'all, man. It's just a preference. Everybody got their preference. 2nd and 9, and what a strike to Matthews Jr. once again. He is the go-to target, and that quarterback is out for the game with a mild concussion. You hate to see it, but like I say, this is football, man. Cyrus picks up 7. They end up capping off that drive with a field goal, so we up 21-3. Under a minute remaining. Quarterback out to the flat to the running back. Cyrus only picks up 1. We want this ball back, man. We definitely want this ball back. All right, 39. The money down. Let's get off the field. Let's go. 1 second left. And we end up scoring, but yeah, that back is showing that he got a lot of heart, man. And Cyrus picks up 13. That's the end of the half. But start of the third quarter, bro. We up big. And like I gotta say, once the offense matches what the defense is doing, bro, this team gonna be scary, man. Good screen pass, and that goes for a handful. All right, 3rd and 5. Oh, yes, sir. Look at the pressure. Let's go. And from time to time, bro, it's like my next RTG. I thought about doing defensive tackle, but I just couldn't. I'm just like, nah. But my next RTG, I'm just kind of slowly cooking up ideas. And I want to do another edge rusher, kind of like a Michael Parsons. You feel me? So y'all let me know about that. I got a PS2. You know, superstar mode, Madden, you know, NCAA, but it's going to be more so Madden. I got a series cooking up for that, so y'all stay tuned for that. But we are big right now, man. 30. This is how games supposed to be. You feel me? Offense putting up points, the defense doing their job. Pass across the middle, and that is a first down. On the 10 seconds remaining in this third quarter, bro, we are 38-3. Great protection across the middle once again. First down, start of the fourth quarter, 1st and 10. Pressure, bro. We tried to pick that shit. Yo, we tried to pick that shit. Y'all, look at this, bro. We reached our hands out right there. We were just a split second too late. But great play by your boy Dre, man. All right, 2nd and 10. Running back out of the backfield. He picks up nearly a first down. Proctor is in on that tackle. All right, 3rd and 1. Quick screen pass, and that is one hell of a play call, man. It's Proctor on the other end. Nice open field tackle to save it. Actually, a touchdown, bro. All right, 1st and 10. Speed option. That's not going nowhere, but y'all see who's there for that tackle, baby. Let's go. All right, 3rd and 13. Everybody on the island. Pick that. Okay, good throw. Good catch. 4th and 2. We sending pressure. Let's get there. He tried to take off running, but that is not going to work. Let's go. And that is the end of this game, man. As we end up just taking care of business, how we should take care of business each and every week. You feel me? But on to that next game. Dude, Philly had one hell of a game, man. Definitely one hell of a game. All right, baby. This is the game of all games. Especially when both teams are highly ranked. Boy, just like a... Bro, this is the match of all matchups, college football. But surprisingly, Lee Corso is rolling with Michigan for the upset. Bro, that's just motivation going into this game. You feel me? But they got us beating the rushing offense and passing defense. So, offense and CJ Stroud them got their work cut out for us. As you can see, Miami snuck in the top 4. As a couple of teams have definitely changed, but as of right now, we would face end up Miami if the college football playoffs started right now. But like I say, from week to week, as we get towards the end of the season, things can change. But here we are in Ann Arbor, Michigan on this snowy day. They seen at 9-2. We are 11-0. And good blocking by that receiver right there. But I was a little frustrated right there because we could have made a play on that. Like 2nd and 6. Yo, it was -3 yard rush, bro. Like I say, Lee Cross sold that head gear pick in Michigan. That's just motivation for us, man. All right, 3rd and 9. Bro, why do we let him go? Why do we let him go? Bro, why do we let him go? All right, 1st and 10. Bro, that receiver is blocking his ass off on Dre. Like, I can't take that away from him. All right, 2nd and 9. Read option. We right there. Let's go. McCarthy. Nothing doing. All right, 39. Throw that. Yo, let's go. Let's go on the tip. We trying to return this thing to the crib. Let's go. Bro, that's what we needed, bro. We should have rolled some goddamn orange sleeves in this cold ass weather, but let's go. He up 7-0, 1st-and-10. Play action across the middle, and that is caught by Ronnie Bell, and that's good for 7. All right, 2nd-and-3. We there. We there. Let's go. The Elves is definitely having a tough time. Bro, he ain't catching that. Bro, what? Good hell of a catch. I thought for sure that's going to be thrown. You know, I thought he was going to have no chance of catching that. 1st-and-10, bro. You got to intercept that. You got to intercept the opportunity comes your way. You can't be dropping interceptions like that. And, bro, I don't know what I was thinking, bro. What the? That was our zone. And they tied things up. Actually, no. CJ Stroud said, fuck that. We put points on this board, man. Especially in this game. And it's intercepted. Let's go. Yo, I'm telling you, that is motivation. Lee Corso picked the upset alert, bro. It's Edwards is definitely, this is not his game to start off with, bro. And we up 28-7. Like I say, that is motivation coming in, bro. We the number 2 team in the nation. You picked Michigan? Like, come on, bro. And that screen pass goes negative 2 yards, man. 2nd-and-12. McCord up the middle. Yeah, you better slide. You better slide. 3rd-and-5. Screen pass. Yo, let's go. Let's go. First touchdown of his young career. Let's go. Bro. This team took this shit personal, bro. And McCarthy is hitting with a 10-yard reception, bro. We took this shit personal. All right, 2nd-and-inches. Another quick pass. Now, Anthony, 6 yards in the first down. 1st-and-10. But we was baiting him to throw that, man. Good throw, good catch. Wilson, tack on 12 yards. All right, 1st-and-10. Across the middle again, bro. These slants are killing us, man. It's running bell pickable 14, 1st-and-10. Bro. Bro, are you fucking serious, bro? Man. That was a shit enough tackle, bro. That receiver just morphed in and tackled me. Bro, where is the coverage at? Once again, they are striking 2nd-and-goal. Oh, come on, but it was 5 yards, 3rd-and-goal. They are hurting up to the line, bro. Watch cross the middle. Watch cross. Bro. Start of the second half, but we still are pretty comfortably, bro. It was Donovan, bro. Just hang it up, man. It's not happening. The running game is non-existent. Bro, you Proctor, you got to catch those, man. You got to intercept those. All right, 2nd-and-10, speed option. Make the tackle, let's go. But this running game, they running game has definitely been non-existent. All right, 2nd-and-10. Bro, where is the coverage at, bro? He picks up a 1st-down bell, good for 10. All right, 1st-and-10. I know it's cold as hell out here too, man. Screen pass, Bro, you are not blocking us, bro. You are not blocking us. Edwards picks up 7. Let's go bring up a 2nd-and-3. Another screen pass. And, bro, we own that, bro. We own that shit, like, for real. We own that. Bradley's daughter, we got 2 picks so far. 2. 3rd-and-8. Handoff up the middle. And that's just, that's, bro. We don't have the #1 rushing defense in the nation for nothing. 2nd-and-7, cross the middle, and that is caught by Jennings. I was going to say that was Bell, but Jennings good for 13. 1st-and-10, quick strike. Bro, he is getting rid of this ball so quickly. I was wondering, like, why are we not getting no pressure? Why are we not sacking the quarterback? Bro, draw play, that's, bro. Just stop running, please. Just please stop. I'm begging you to stop. 4th-and-3. I don't blame him for going for it. And that is caught. That is good. Wilson pick up for 15 on the play. 1st-and-10. You're underneath cover, so we good. Don't do that.
Don't do that shit. Let's go. Third interception, bro. A legend is fucking born in this game. Let's go. Y'all hear me, bro. A legend is born. What better way to you know, establish yourself as one of the greatest, especially in a game like this. And it was coughed up the football, bro. And that's it, all we got for this. Bro, a legend is fucking born in this game, man. That is crazy. What better way to create your legacy in a game like this? That's crazy. But big shout out to Beast, Big C Got Game and JOHNJAKE Game, because I know they real life Ohio State fans, man. So big shout out to y'all. But it's your boy Sarah 8 logging on to the next video, man. Like, comment, subscribe. And I'm going.
I wanna salute every nigga who run with me. And it's a secret everything that you done with me. Cause it's a couple niggas that practice loyalty. Family.